Gertrude served 20 years of that sentence. She was released on parole in 1985. Before she died, 5 years later, she took responsibility for everything that had happened. And me. I've returned to the carnival. The one place I always felt safe. Reverend Billy used to say, with every situation, God always has a plan. I guess I'm still trying to figure out what that plan was.